everyone. It's me, Lotus Weinstock. Welcome to the intimate, wonderful belly room. This is the room where we women get to develop our humor even more than our breasts. Makes so much more sense, doesn't it? Your humor doesn't sag after childbirth. In fact, it gets better. Now, I've seen some of the meanest women in the world get really funny with babies. Have you ever noticed that? They'll take real comedic risks with a baby. They'll go things like grab their tushes and say, "Who's this? How big is this?" If we could just remember that inside everyone is a baby just waiting to be invited out. Come on, then. I tried it on my husband during the last fight. He was really coming on to me very heavily, and I grabbed his little you-know-what and said, "Who's this thing? How big is this?" I just made that up. I'm like to do that. Dear Abby, is it wrong to fake orgasm during masturbation? That was real for you. I'm so pleased. Here's a great answer. Dear Confused, people only masturbate because they fear the involvement and the rejection of a relationship. And it's a time saver. See? But remember, the height of rejection is when you're masturbating and your hand falls asleep. You'll be telling that tomorrow, won't you? Well, while I was doing that, I couldn't help notice we have a celebrity in the room. Mr. Tim Thomerson, one of the very favorites of the Comedy Store. Tim started here and he's become a major, major movie star. I love your movies. My favorite was that comedy Fade to Black. You know that one? He'd never tell you, but he has starred on like 3 or 4 series. He was in The Associates. He was in The Two of Us and that unforgettable film on HBO. Can you help me out?
Take this job and shove it?
Who could forget? would you come up and do something for us?
No,
Oh, come on.